ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of everyone at McKinley, I sincerely apologize for the new directions.
It must have been
just decide beforehand that this doesn't have to mean anything.
We make a promise right now that it means nothing.
Let's do what we have to do.
And all around, touch me now. I close my eyes and dream away. It must have been.
So we're in agreement.
Yeah, this doesn't mean anything. The only reason that we're doing this is because it's the only way that Sue's gonna let us out.
Because Sue is forcing us.
Forcing us.
On the count of three.
One, two, three.
They were really, really good, though. Hey, where were you?
It's a long story.